So success factor modeling is a process that I developed almost 20 years ago with my brother John Dilts, and it came from our work with companies. My brother John was a lawyer. His background was in law and finance, and he was often working in the Silicon Valley in a law firm, standing in between entrepreneurs who had an idea that they wanted to present to venture capitalists and angel investors that were interested in investing in them. And through sitting in this between these different meetings, he began to realize that some of these transactions produced great successes and some didn't. Some people got money, some didn't, and people were often wondering, well, what is this kind of secret sauce, if you will? What is the secret of that difference that makes the difference? And so my background in communication and innovation and leadership, we realized that beyond simply a business plan and a spreadsheet, that these success factors had to do with areas that we would call mindset. That the first area is your mindset determines everything about what you do. Then we looked at what kind of behaviors were necessary, and then what kind of goals and outcomes that successful people focused on. So success factor modeling is the definition of what does it take to have a successful mindset? How do you develop it? What are the key aspects of it? What are the most important actions and activities that somebody who is successful in creating a successful venture does? And what are the key outcomes, the goals that they are focusing on in order to create a successful venture? So success factor modeling, we put all of those into a set of procedures, exercises, principles, and skills that are learnable by anybody. And so the goal of successful modeling is to present those to anybody who wants to build a successful venture.